Luchemos por la vida.
Luchemos por la vida es un non-governmental, non-profit association that was created, exists and works so that no more people die in traffic accidents that can be prevented. This is a world problem, but very serious in Argentina and Latin America. In the last decade, almost 1 million people died in traffic accidents, with millions of injured and permanently handicapped people and enormous costs, which are even worse when compared to the figures of developed countries, since we, in proportion to the number of circulating vehicles, have 10 times more fatalities than they.
In order to change this situation, at Luchemos por la Vida, we work intensely in raising awareness and educating the community. We make awareness campaigns for the media, traffic safety education programs for schools, and we do research and submit suggestions of traffic safety laws to the authorities.
We teach courses at driving license granting centers, companies, and intermediate organizations. We publish a magazine and a web page with information and services. We need to be aware that any of us could have a traffic accident. But at the same time, each of us can prevent it by adopting safe attitudes and behaviors on the road.
But in order to reach our goal, it is necessary that authorities on all levels, presidents, governors, and city leaders, take on the responsibility in this area, that they include traffic safety and traffic safety teaching in their budgets, develop traffic safety policies, and, above all, enforce the existing traffic safety laws with effective controls and punishment of offenders that are risking other people's lives and their own.
Traffic is a system, and we all are part of it. Together, we can make it safer. It is up to us. It is up to you.